Hello, my name is Marta. I'm 28 years old and I'm from Portugal. I think that everybody would like to do something like this. When I speak with people about volunteer or travel, everybody gets very excited. I was riding an elephant in Sri Lanka. I spent 2 days in a desert island in the Philippines. I was helping to build a school in Nepal. I met these tribal villages in north of India. It was in these tribal villages in north of India where there is these blue swimming pools and people just have electricity since 2007. So it's very primitive the way they live there. I can talk about the changes that I realize in myself, and I think these changes are coming slowly. They are not, I didn't just realize it them all at once, but they are coming and I'm still realizing what is new in me. That's my story.